Today is Restart a Heart Day, an annual awareness day for training in CPR and defibrillator use. Last year, Wiltshire Air Ambulance launched its own emergency awareness training programme, which has since been delivered to 125 schools across the county, teaching over 13,000 school children and students.
If you find someone who has collapsed, we need to act fast and safely.